today, itong aking crystals na nabili ko sa Novo, and glue gun, bobby pins, and actually, ang gagamitin ko lang dito is yung flower na crystal. So, it's a very, very easy DIY hair accessories, guys. So, I'm sure you can make it on your own, at your house, and hope you're gonna like this video. So, this is how it goes. As I already removed it from this, it's very sticky. Meron na siya kasi pandikit. So, all I'm gonna be needing is just crystal one only. So, I have to cut it. And, siya lang yung kailangan ko. So, once you cut it, all you just need to do is just put it here in this bobby pin. Glue it on that bobby pin. Sticky na siya. May pandikit na siya kaso. I just want to make sure na hindi siya matatanggal kagad. Even I'm using it already. So, that's it. I'm just gonna show you one piece, I guess, before I cut it all. So, I already have all the crystals that I've been needing for this bobby pin. So, time to stick it on the... Ayan, medyo dumikit po. Need a little more, but it's too many. Yan yung gawin natin. Hihirap, kasi super liit na. So, just wanna make sure you put enough glue on that. Just put it right there in place. Just remove the excess glue. Meron na siyang pandikit, but I just wanna make sure na talagang didikit siya. So, I guess better to put the glue on. So, ito na siya. See it. Have to focus, focus, focus. Except, just remove the excess glue. So, I guess I have to put the little there. And just a touch. Very easy, very fashionable. Insert mo lang sa hair mo, or crystal yung hair mo. So I have to do this all. Just very simple. Once again, just take some glue on the bobby pin and pin it right there. So see how easy it is, and it's very, very cute, and I'll show you guys how it looks like on my hair earlier. Not earlier. I will show you guys how it looks like on my hair kapag nalagay ko na siya. So, I guess you can also use this pearl. It's very, gonna be nice as well. We're gonna use the pearl. Let's try the pearl. So, that's it. Glue it right there. And see how it looks like. It's really, really cute. As you can see, yan, ito na siya. So, ito na ating hair accessory pin. And I will do it all and show you guys later kung anong itsura niya sa aking hair. So, this is how all the bobby pins turns out. Just remove all the excess glue right there. And as you can see, it turns out really, really cute and pretty. It's very easy. Within 5 minutes, you can already done this whole thing here. I guess it doesn't take 5 minutes anyway. But anyway, hope you're gonna like this video and hope you're gonna like this kind of bling bling to your hair. I will show you later how it looks like in my hair. So if you do like this video, please do hit that like. And please do subscribe to my channel. It's Mina once again. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. Bye-bye.